Hey guys, DbdKmp, the best noob in the house, and welcome back to DbdKmp Plays, The Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past. In the last episode, we kind of got sidetracked, but I don't think we really need the item so far that I could tell, but we're going to need it anyway. But for right now, we're just going to go for it, because, well, in order to do it, I also need something else, and I'm not going to go get it. So here we go. Yeah, I don't know, one of those places I was reading up about, so we can go over here. Not even the place a DVD or the Black King knows about. Well, actually, he does know about it, but he's never really anything about other things. So let's see what we got in here. Bad those things don't, we can't attack them when they're putting their, when they're going like that, but that's all right. Now there's something else here in this. Godforsaken place on this mountain that we can go to, but we have to go another direction to get to. Well, in that case, I'm going to try going that way. Might be something over there worthwhile to check. Don't know. There's some fairies. I know nothing about this cave beyond, you know, that there it is here. What's out here? That, my friend, would be nothing. So let's try falling down. And, of course, there's nothing here but rupees. Ooh, that's not bad. I did not know that. I just happened to pick up the pot and see it. That's why it's good to pay attention to know what's underneath there. So, anyway, there should be a teleporter here as well. Do not like those things. You cannot get them from stopping from falling down. Let's see. I believe we want to go this way. Now, what's up here? Okay. Okay, so it does appear that we have something to get past it. It's just a beam smart, and we're going directly to attack it. Well, not bad. Didn't know that either. Get this away. Okay, so we see what's down at the bottom here. Ooh, what's this? 50 rupees. Wow. And no word about defeating them. They'll just respawn, and they're not really harming anyone. So let's, there should be a portal down here somewhere. It's a beep away, you beep what? There we go. Now, the reason why we want to be here is because there's a certain treasure we can get. Now, I don't know what it is, but I do know it's here. There's also another treasure here, but we can't get access to it unless we go through the proper channel to the dungeon, but we're not going to worry about that. I don't know what it is specifically, I just know it's here. So do not ask me, because I've never played it before. All I know is, beyond information, nothing. And because I tried to pride myself, I'm not trying to spoil myself, but, yeah. Anyway. So, let's just say that new tricks that's never been discovered before, or even known about. Let's go this way first. I love this sword. I'm going to be the first to say that I love this sword because it can kill enemies in an instant. Probably other ways we can go, but I love it. I love this sword. Now let's see. I don't know which one to go fall into, so I'm just going to get this one. Ah. Now let's see what this leads to. The way out. Okay. Now I'm going to show you something that you don't want to see. Yeah, those guys. Oh, God, that's not what I meant to see. But, we can also do this. That opens up another way forward, but we're not, you know. Well, you know what, we'll go ahead and do it anyway. Because we can. That was a little bit stupid, but that's okay. I don't care if I do that on that loopy. Oh, you gotta be joking. Well, we just screwed that up. Yeah, I'm not gonna go up that way. I'll tell you how much I love the hook shot. And now we gotta go back down. Oh, that sucked. Now we can go back out, come back in. Kinda sucks that way, but that's the way it goes. So You're joking, right? I just screwed that up too. Okay. Okay, as long as I don't destroy a pot. I mean, drop one down, we're fine. Alright, so now that we're maxed out, we can go around one more time, which is what we're going to do. Over there, but there's some other place we need to go to as well in this cavern. I'm gonna go to that guy right there. That dirt bag just killed us. Knocked us right off the bat. You know what I have for that? Alright. You want to play it that way, do you? I'm not worried about that. I did not mean to do that. Was not my intention. There we go. That's probably the way we were supposed to go, but oh well. Okay, thankfully we got some more deal. I did not mean to use up that, but we do need this because it's a hint to something. Trick is to remember okay the path, so you only use it twice. You might have to use it more than once to get to use the another path that we're probably going to be coming across, but I don't know anything about it. Now let's see. Oh, great. That again. Nope, okay, so that's nowhere to... Nowhere. Going to nowhere. Yep. This leads to a ferry. In case you need to be comforted for your weariness. And then we can go over here. And, of course, once again. I'm amazed that actually worked. But I'm glad it did. I'm not going to complain. I'm not... Yep. Okay, so we got fairies in here. Did not know that. But either way, you know, I do read things, you know, from time to time. So what we got to do here now... Found a piece of heart. Not bad. No, I didn't know that was there. I was just thinking there might be something up here. I've heard you can do it this way, but it won't make much difference because you have to actually go to the light world to do this. And it's random from what I heard from how you to do this. Okay, so yeah, you'll definitely know it's a good idea to just kind of hear. You have to hear the doodling, doodling. Okay, so all right, so this here requires this. This would be the place to go to probably get that one charger chest that I was telling you about. I do know about it, but I don't know anything beyond it. How to get there, something like that. But I think we can also do this. Nope, I guess we missed out on it. Never mind. You can get that as many times as you want to. Now, the thing about here is that this is a pain in the neck. And I don't want to come here. So that's what I know about that as well. And we don't even have what we need to be in there with anyway. So we're not going to be able to tackle that dungeon. We did get one thing that we needed to get into there with. But we need another item. Which sucks. So, I don't know. I believe we want to take this path. Now, this guy's got some. This is a shop. Okay. Alright. At least we know that that's a shop. I did not know that was a shop. I just know about these secret areas. I think we chose this way last time. So we're going to go this way this time. But, excuse me. Never mind. Let's not go that way. So, yeah, at least you know what that does. Now that we got what we came for. I thought we had to go a different way. I didn't know we had to go from there, but, you know, whatever. I just knew about the caves. Now, we want to be careful because of these rocks. Ooh, oh, God. And that guy right there. Alright, so this is where we're going to stop it right here. And we'll go back to there. Or at least we got that done. And, yeah. Let's see. Yeah, let's go from here. We can actually get hearts here, but it just makes more sense to let someone actually heal your hearts up, even if you have to pay them. Which isn't bad, it's just, you know. Or go to the magic shop if you can, if you're close to it. Whatever's closer is what I would go for, even if it's hearts under the pot. You know what I'm saying? Because it makes more sense that way. That's what I feel. I don't know. I will be refilling my bombs if we take out the first crystal. And yeah, we will be taking out the first crystal. I love this sword. The bad thing is that We still can't kill the red soldiers yet. One shot. Okay. So where are we going? Oh, right. You know what? I am going to go again. Go there. The hell out of my way, please. Thank you. So kindly, sir. I'll tell you how much I love the Master Sword. Well, you know, that's also another reason to
love it, because the beams can deflect well.
That's not bad. The only thing other difference is that I've heard that there's beams that no matter what, you can't deflect it unless you have a certain particular equipment. And that happens to do with Crystal 7. That's where we were just at. I've also heard that this guy up here is hard to do. Heard, don't know, didn't see anything
to it, didn't bother to look it up.
Like, oh, hell, how hard is he? I don't know. Oh, crap, you. But, like, the one we had to fight to get the crystal, yeah, the boss, basically. It is supposed to be very difficult. I don't know. I honestly would not know because, frankly, ha! I can get my shield. In fact, let's go fall down here. There's a reason why we need to be down here. Yep. Well, you know, that was really smart of me. Of course you would do that. And there's supposed to be a hand in this room as well. Damn bastard. God. Now, I want to get these. Or maybe not. Yeah, we do, actually. Whoa!
Okay. I'm gonna do the one thing I'm not supposed to do. And I wasn't ready to prepare to do this.
No! Well, we don't longer need it now. Protect us from that.
This guy, I don't think he can kill. Why is it not responding?
Will you please not... You found the compass. Now you can pick one to lair the dungeon's evil monster.
Basically the boss.
See how it's divided? Like, there's like different places to get to. I'm just gonna go ahead and try to get the key. The master key for this place. And we're gonna get the hell out of here. Whoa.
Okay, what we need to do is this.
That's a good thing to
mention there. Okay. Are you serious right now? Yeah, I don't really care. Okay, so we gotta get the hell out of this room here. Okay. Can do. Let's get out of this room. We don't have the key. Or she would do that. Alright, so I'll see you in the next episode of DbdKmp Plays Legend of Zelda Link to the Past. We'll finally get the Master Key and get the treasure chest and get the hell out of Dodge. Anyway, later. Bye-bye.